Hey guys, it's me, JarheadMSTR, and today I'm going to be doing a LEGO set review, and I hope my quality's better than when I did the Half-Fire Droid review. If not, comment below if you can even hear me right. And I'm using my webcam because I don't really have anything else right now. I'll be getting another computer soon, so watch out for that, and so right now I'm going to be doing the LEGO set review. I'll leave it in the title. I completely forgot what this one was called, just a breakfast one, you know, a little. So, I really like this set is cool. Let me close this. There was too many figures, it was like, I think it was like 300, 350, something around that, 400 maybe, pieces. And I'll probably leave that in the comments below or the title. So yeah, and I don't know what set number it is, just remember that in the title, and I'll put it there, I'll probably put it all there. If not, then I didn't do a good job, but let's get into this. So, let's get to the minifigures. We have a 500 first clone trooper, and he only comes in, I think, pretty sure, two sets. The one with this one, and the Walker set with Yoda. And I'm pretty sure that's the only two sets he comes in. I like him. I like his, he's got some stuff on the back. A little dirty. I like his helmet. It's the Mark II, Stage II, whatever. Yeah, and that's pretty cool, and so yeah, and I'll take this helmet off for you. He's got the original clone helmet, head, nothing, no back face, no arms, and Clone Wars head, not the, like, the real Star Wars 2 or whatever, the angry face, yeah, just the Clone Wars face. And that's it for this guy. Oops. Then we have got a pilot, a 500 first pilot, and I think the 500 first is Anakin's. Hold on. It's Anakin's troop first or whatever, and so nice look to him. I like his helmet. It's new. Same face as always for Clone Wars. Now let's get to the actual set. There's really nothing, no back face like the other one. So let's get to it. So, as you can see, it's a cool-looking plane kind of design, and you got the big nose up front, and it's pretty cool. I like the two engines. You can get that kind of, like, view, and, below you have some landing pads, right here. And that's for landing, and then cool little design. It was not too long of a build, pretty quick build. And then right here, is the cockpit. That's where you put your pilot. is a no stud. I like that design where they have no studs. Slide him right in there, and there he goes. Anyway, so you can also fold up these. Pretty cool design as a base gun. Not really looking long. I think this is like a stealth fighter kind of. Kind of cool. And it's a really nice set, and really no handle to like hold it, but also put over here. We have a little weapons case thing with binoculars and a weapon. That's nice. You can get a little gun for your gunner when he lands or something, or maybe even for your pilot if your 500 first soldier isn't there. It looks nice. So when you get the back, that can fold out a little bit. So yeah, and also. There's a little gun on the bottom. It's a little so yeah, that's the set. This is the Lego clone trooper set with the ship and the two guys and still intact, and you get the pilot and the 501st clone trooper. It's so pretty nice, and it's about it's about 1 foot and 2 inches. And comparison. And it is a little longer. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and this will be Jarhead Matt MSTR with you. Bye!